All right. Let's run back another one. New run. This time, we'll be using the Awoken. Hellhorn will be our little team. Enemies are stronger. I only beat it once, man. Yeah, let's not do that yet. What's a mutator? Heifer Master. Okay. Deal 2 damage. You know what? I'm not gonna worry about this yet. I'm just gonna do regular. Only played it once. Let's just do regular for now. Mix it up later. Alright, we're going against Daedalus, Fel, and Seraph. Those are the same ones as last time. Are they always the same? I don't know. Okay. Whatever. Alright, using a new character now. Let's start with our champion. Okay, so we got the sentient. Deal 20 damage to a front enemy unit. Cultivate. Draw plus 1 each turn. Deal 20 damage to the... Triggers when healed. When healed, deal 20. This is 40 HP and we can like run him as a really good tank. Cultivate 1. Increase the damage and health of the friendly unit with the lowest health by the cultivate value. This seems more fun to me. Can... Yeah, we're gonna do it. Artifact, artifact. Alright, spells gain an extra upgrade slot. Apply dazed to enemy units when they enter the pyre room. Dazed. Can't attack or use any action or resolve ability. Last time we did a really strong unit build, I think now we should do a spell build. Let me just make... Oh, that was good. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. Alright, let's get it. I moved the camera up to the right because I realized that it was covering all this last time, but it's fixed now. Unit draft early is kind of nice. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. So they get plus 4 attack, but like most of them are weak. Where are you? Right in the front. You behind him. Boom. So does he just automatically have rejuve on him? Oh. No, it's a different thing. Triggers when healed is rejuve. Okay, healed. Okay, I'm a little confused. But we're good now. Throw you there. I'll do that. And I'll do bug. Do that. In turn. Your coins. You're dead. Yeah, see? A brief respite. Alright, let's just throw a steward there. Heal. Alright, I'm on. Okay. This is the boss. I guess it's like all we can do is that, and then like, that's pretty good. And we get a unit draft. A couple clan packs, alright. Off to a good start. We didn't start with the -2 energy per unit artifact, but that's okay. Okay, so I said I kind of wanted to run a spell build, so I think having Sting. 10 health unit ascended. This is also kind of cool, but I think we want to run like a sort of like a tank plus spell build, if that even will work. Who knows? We're gonna try it. Deal times 2 damage. Deal 5 damage to enemy units. Deal 5 damage twice. Kills a bunch of guys. This does on 1, but it ignores armor. I'll do that. Okay, now we get a unit. rejuvenate. Could run a good, like, rejuve build. I think he just fits. I think he fits with our team. Okay, so rejuve spells and something else. Okay, so let's get some... Let's grab some spells. Or, like, upgrade our spells, I guess. 10 magic power. Sting. Create a spell to remove consume. Minus one. Make that worth zero. I think that's a good. That's a good buy. Alright. Upgrade a spell with plus 20 magic power and consume. Can only be played once per battle. I don't really want that, but I think, honestly, throwing that on just like one of my torches, that's kind of cool. Anything that this would even matter? Nah, not gonna waste it on any of those. Alright, let's get out of here. I think that was a good turn. Hopefully. Another one of these guys, Revenge. Gain one energy. This guy's one. I already have one of these, but he's got Rejuve. I think we grab him. Let's not go too much into Rejuve yet when we don't have like a lot of healing spells. We'll try to get more spells with armor 10. But a unit. We get a unit though. I think investing in these early is a good idea. But that's just my guess. Honestly, I don't know. Okay, there's the throw you up there. You're more of a tanky kind of guy. Gain one. Yes, I kind of want you in the front. So we'll throw you out. Okay. That's all we can do. The armor is gonna be kind of hard to mess with. You just heal yourself. You're kind of worthless. Alright, yes. Throw you there. See, you're gonna die and you're gonna die. That's fine. Just getting on a hater. Money. That's fine. Healer can move up. I don't care about you that much. I mean, we get it back. Might as well. Use some swag a little bit. Alright, yeah. Okay, so this is the boss. We don't have any healing, which kind of sucks. I guess we'll just throw... Might as well throw some spears. And we got a big torch, which does 22. Minus 5. Which one should we take out with this? 22, so that's 11. He'll be dead. Or should we... So that would do 12 on him. I think he's more worth going. I don't think... Oh, but it's going to heal. Whatever. Probably the wrong move, but you know what? It's fine. Yeah, we need more attackers. Hornbreak is a great card to pull right there. We do... Or to you. All we can do. Die on me. Alright, we did it. And we get a unit draft. Again. I think those early is kind of sick. Apply 5 regen. Does that count as healing? That would make him heal every turn, which means that... So applying this on our champion would make him attack the front unit every turn, right? I think that's dope. If true, that is cool. Apply armor 20. I do love an imp, man. Let's grab an imp. Demon Fiend is always nice. We ran a lot of him last time though. I think a Horned Warrior just makes sense here. As much as I want him. Multi-strike Horn Demon. Rage 4, okay, yeah. That is true. You're speaking my language. But he's got multi-strike, man. That's kind of sick. I'm gonna mix it up. We're going Horn Warrior. We're gonna mix it up. Was it the right call? No. But, I mean, we're gonna do it anyways. Duplicate any card you have except for your champion. Gain an awoken unit. Artifact. Pyre health. Let's go this way. Let's duplicate a card. Hornbreak. It ignores armor. I think it needs a little bit of a power-up to be useful in the future. I think having another Sting that deals 20 would be very cool. So let's do that. Gain an awoken. Animus is always cool. Because of the multi-strike, we can power them up with more attack and throw it behind one of our tanks. He's got another rejuvenate. Another... So we got our champion. We got that one guy. I don't remember what his name is. I think we need more attack for now. So I think we go Animus. Because Animus has a... But this guy's got more attack as it is. But he's got multi-strike if we upgrade it. This is a really hard decision. 3-2. That's the tiebreaker. Alright, take care. As you pass a train graveyard, you know several of your fallen allies. Beastnarl, blah blah blah. Which of the train's pyres do you relight? Heartstone. Blood for blood. Friendly units give heartless. Cannot be healed. That doesn't make sense for us, man. When your power kills a unit, I think this just is the best one here. And we throw it. We can't throw on our champion. That's unfortunate. Wilting Sapwood or Thorn Hollow. These are our other tanks. We got 3 tanks for each level. Could use some backup guys. Let's invest into these at the moment. Dude, it is cold. Holy shit. That's tough. That's tough. Gain 1 energy. I think we go here. And this guy's a little bit better, but it's only spikes 3. Yeah, let's go here. Let's go here. Alright, moving along. Aedalus. Enemy units deal 1 damage to the front unit on death. That's okay. We can live with that. I ended this fight well. This one always happens. Okay, Sentient. Front. Animus. Fit somewhere? No. 1-1. I think it's 10. I don't think I want to throw a guy up there just to get killed. So, throwing you up there. No waste of a guy. I need some heals for you. Didn't get them though. Sting? Sting. Torch. Thorn Hollow here. You're gonna die, but there's not really anything we can do about it. We didn't get any of our heals this whole time. No, I want the Horn Warrior behind it. Yeah, let's switch it here. Okay. Need another one of our tanks in front of you. So let's throw our Horn of War behind you. Do that. Build. Can't welder? Oh, I don't have enough space? Man. You're not gonna die, so I think we can hold off on that. It doesn't really matter. Maybe it does. -9. You can summon a unit. You're gonna move up. I mean, might as well. And we'll throw some healing on. So does the spikes only happen on Riju? I gotta read this guy more closely. Alright, yeah, I get it. I know what's happening. Rejuve gain spikes. Okay. So you know what? Let's see what that. Whatever. Let's make it easier. Kind of. Oh yeah, that thorny pants. Oh, crazy. We knew that was gonna happen. How much we can do there. We're definitely not as OP as we were last time. That's apparent. Got a stronger torch. I think we have to run that so he gains more spikes. And then we can kill one of you guys. Or we can just go straight for you. That seems kind of useless right now. Or we can use it on this guy. Is it? I should have. It doesn't really matter. He's gonna die no matter what. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. We'll do that. Throw you in the corner. And that's just what it is. I don't think we win. But we might? But we could hit him? He's doing a lot of energy. This guy having a lot of health, I think, is a lot more smart than me. We're definitely not as OP as we were last time, so it's making me nervous. Okay, restore a unit to full health. Impalade. We can upgrade that though, right? Draw a unit and apply +20, +20, and 0 energy. This card just seems so good. Let's get another. I think we could use it. Energy, we're kind of. I don't think we like need energy right now. What does this do again? This is draw. I wasn't reading it. Okay. You know what? I would like a draw. This bug is making me upset, guys. Upgrade our units, or we can upgrade our spells. I feel like we have to go spells, because that's just what we've been doing, and we're kind of running a spell build here. And consume. I don't want to consume on any of them, though. Upgrade a spell to be -1. It's not really relevant. Permafrost. Gain frozen when drawn. This card will not be discarded in turn. Frozen is removed when the card is played. So it just basically means we can use it twice. Sting. Regal. Upgrade with magic power. Yeah, let's throw that on a holdover. Yeah, I would like that. I'd like a little holdover. I think we need more of these healths. Because, like, a lot of our guys need reviews. So it's like, having that is kind of clutch. Purge card. Kind of need these train stewards right now. Oh, we'll get rid of one of them. I don't think we need all of them. Alright. We're getting a unit anyways. Consumer of crowns. I do not have 10 energy to give you. So, we'll grab a fiend. We ran the theme like crazy last time, so I didn't want to, but you know what? We'll do it. Explosive 2 or bristling. So spikes 10. 20. Okay, so it's the same thing, but it's just less. But you also get spikes. Keep going. Let's keep going with this. Alright, let's get it. This is a cat. Random artifact. Non-boss enemy units restore all health when they move up the floor. Get a random artifact. I think this is the last one we do. Yeah. This is the last one we do. We're investing in our future. You got a lot of armor, dude. That kind of is unfortunate. I want to upgrade you. So, okay. So I think we have to upgrade our units next time we have the opportunity to. I don't have any rejuve at all. That's an ass. He's gonna heal all the way. I don't think he gets his armor though, right? He's gonna get his armor. Yeah, I don't think he gets armor. Throw you there. Minus 15. He's gonna get minus 45. It doesn't really matter. Can you sting on him? I think we ignore you. Psych? We don't ignore you. I forgot about that. He's not gonna die. Oh, he's got zero attack. He just holds a rock, man. That's it. He did. Oh, you get a skip before, huh? That's not okay with me. I don't even have the energy to get you. He's gonna live. He's still gonna live. Alright, I'm taking some damage. Also have haste. So you guys are essentially irrelevant. Mixing haste with this added health thing is very unfortunate for the rest. It's kind of the last thing you needed. That has like a certain sort of synergy to it that just makes it hurt a lot more. You're dead. You're not gonna die. There's nothing we can do! They skip a floor every time and they heal. It's just like I should have read what they do. That's on me, but you know what? That's very sad. You guys also have haste. Oh, of course he does. Why wouldn't he? I would not have haste. That's all we can do. It doesn't matter. But he doesn't heal. You heal. The fact that you're gonna live though kinda sucks. Oh, you grant haste. I'm gonna just like sit and like read this. So I know what's happening. You might lose. This could be so much better. Okay. Yeah, skip every floor because you just don't care about the rules. Hornbreaker. Nah, you don't really matter to me. I mean, you're gonna die. Good X right there. That's good. Take that. That was a close one. We gotta play that a little bit smarter. We got an iron drop cage, though. Whenever you play a spell... I don't use those. It's such a waste. Okay, restore 30 health, apply regen 3. That's kind of sick with it, though. Restore 1 health. 1 health? 1 health? Let's go this way. Deal damage to the... We don't really have a lot of armor on this team here. We could get some armor, or we could apply rage. This doesn't really fit my team. I'm gonna skip. I'm playing this so wrong, I think. But you know what? It's okay. Yeah, here. Quick. Rage 7. Quick is... I want more attack, though. But we can even... Plus 5, plus 10. I think we throw that on the enemies. I do think. Good upgrades, man. I think we're gonna make it here. Friendly units enter with armor 5, summon ability. I don't even know what that is. Cave of 1,000 eyes. Relinquish your life or your wealth. They don't have any money, so... We're not... Nah. We can't even do it. Oh, did I forget that there's a... Is there a... fire healing over here? There was. I didn't even think about it. I thought we were okay. Spikes, I think we have to just not. I think we have to not. Man, throw a welder up there, man. Honestly. Yeah. These guys are all gonna die, right? Because 8, 8, 8, you should all just die. But they, oh, they got stealth. Okay. You got multi strike. Staying out. Yeah. So we can get the points. Got a lot of armor. He's a rock guy, so. You guys have stealth. Apply 30 health in region 3. I think that's sick. I also think it's too... Whoa! We can do both. Let's do this first. Train's the word? I mean, okay. Apply this. Onto you. I think you're better than you, honestly. So... But he doesn't have rejuvenate. Oh, God, I'm so stupid. Stupid. We'll go before. You're gonna die. You're not gonna die. Oh, that looks sad. Let's do that. Hit him with the old 1-2. You don't need it. We're gonna take some damage. No, we're not. Yeah, we are. We definitely are. Okay. But only one of them should just be for 5. That could be worse. It could be better, but it could be worse. Train steward sting. I mean, we can't really use any of these. throw a train steward out there. You got other guys who are better. So I think I'm done. Done there. I think that's it. Region 3. Here's what we kind of wanted. Thorny rejuvenate is cultivate. That would just help our imp. That's kind of worthless. I think we do that, and then I think we win. I think we win. Got a lot of health, but I think we win. Does he have lifesteal? Please. He can't even attack. He's just here to hang out. So we should get a lot of energy from this dude on this next turn. And we got our good torch. We got some sting. You don't even have Riju. Not really much we can do. Let's do some spikes. Make you win yourself. Probably. We're getting a lot of energy, so hopefully we can draw a bunch of spells. One more. That's 8. Does he die? He almost dies. He almost dies. If we do that. That, and that. And that. And also that. And also that. Easily dies. What is the sound? It's not making the sound. That's okay. Okay, we are scraping by. But that's okay. Draw plus one. Apply rooted. That's for 0. I like that. Move a unit to the front and apply armor 10. Deal damage to the front enemy unit. We don't have a lot of armor. I think we do this. I think that can help us. Okay, so this heals our pyre, and we get a spell. Over here, we get upgrade a unit, get rid of some cards. I think we need the pyre help. That's just something that we have to do right now. I've got a whole lot of money. I don't want to use consume, dude. Using this on this is kind of sick with it. Kind of goes not so good. And I think using that on... can't use it on that. Because it consumes, right? Yeah, it does consume. Roll. Consume. Double stacks. Status effects added or discarded. Double, right? So that would be region 6. Armor 20. I think armor 20 is kind of nasty with it, though. Restore. Apply region 1. Region 3. I think we gotta stick with our build. I think that's cool. Minus 1. We're on that. Alright. I'm not confident still. I'm just not. Fell. I forgot what you do, but I should read this. Alabaster Guardians have multi-strike. Fell empowers units with rage. You know, I never super understand rage. I just know it makes you deal more damage and you lose it over time. Right? That's close enough. Okay, I read that and I somewhat know what's gonna happen. Got like a zip back. Okay. Weak steward. Maybe we should like spread out somewhat. I don't like this champion, man. Cause it's so reliant on healing. But, like, I can't always heal you, bro. You know? Cause like I never seem to draw my healing cards. I don't think we're gonna win here, guys. I just don't. That's just my prediction. Throw you out. And you know what? You're dead automatically. So how about that?
How about this though? That is such low power.
It's not gonna do anything. Oh, we needed. Yeah, this is who we needed there. Thanks, appreciate it. And now we got all of our. Can I sacrifice you? Like in Yu-Gi-Oh? You know what? I'm doing that. I think we have to help down here, man. That's just what I believe. A lot of parts. Yeah, okay. I mean, you're gonna die, but... How is this statue attacking right now? We're not gonna win here. I made too many mistakes. This might be a saving grace. Never mind. Never mind. Where'd you go, ass? Put you there. Also put you there. Sting you. Restore you. And yeah. Maybe we get energy. You get energy. Use rooted. Good. That helps us out for like a minute. Apply regen 6. It's worth 3. I don't think that's worth it. Training steward. I mean, you'll just die if we put you there. I think we have to get rid of you.
Off jump. I think that's very important.
I think throwing... Okay, so 3, 4, 5. Yeah, let's do that. I think we have you. I think we put this on you, and then we put that on you. They're gonna... Oh, shit, man. We played this so wrong. We're still living. We're alive. Okay, so he dies now. Good. I'm not gonna miss. I still think that's a fact. We have a training steward back there behind our tank. That was such a stupid idea. We can't even ever use this guy unless we get a bunch of hits out of him, which is just not happening. That's 3. It'll be max. I would rather have the Animus. Just screw you up, John. Do that. Not enough. Oh, anyway, wasn't even looking. Not even looking. I want him to die. So we can just ignore him. Oops. That's my big one? Snare you. That was, I mean, that's just kind of worthless, but you know, might as well do it. I think we make it. I think we die. So does Ryuju doesn't trigger the healing thing, eh? It doesn't seem like it, or maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm crazy, I don't know, but it just doesn't look like it does. door. Gonna do it for that one. Alright, you know what? That's fine. We got kind of close. Got a new clan, too. Stygian Guard. Yeah, I think the first time we played, we kind of just got lucky with the artifact off bat. Apply 10 minus 2. Should that be good for like a backline unit behind a tank, I guess? That's cool. Priory's Cloak. When a friendly unit is healed, deal damage to the front enemy unit equal to the amount healed. Friendly unit's healed, deal damage. Okay, I get it. That's cool. Okay. Not bad. Not great, but not bad either. Okay. Nice.